up, everybody? I'm out here at the farm this morning and it's raining. I don't hear any thunder yet, so that's a good thing. But I just made a cool find and I wanted to share it with you guys. I was up here yesterday with my buddy Jim and we found a couple cool old military buttons, and I'm thinking that's what this is. I haven't wiped it off yet. Yeah. That's what it is. It's a, let me clean it off for you guys. This is an old farmstead, so this would have just been from somebody's wardrobe. This area didn't have any War of 1812 history. Very cool. Hopefully see you at the next find. What's up, everybody? So I made a couple more finds since the button. Just made my first coin find. It looks like it's, I'm hoping it's an Indian head penny. That's what I think it is. So I just wanted to show you that and a couple other finds I made. Oh yeah. And I'm going to show you guys a couple other finds I made. Indian head penny. Found this real nice tomback with the shank on it. Artillery officer button. And I found another one. So that's four total from this site. Yeah, see what else we can find. Nice nickel tone here. What's up, guys? So I'm wrapping it up here. I'm heading back to the car. It's yeah, it's way back there, really far. So I'm swinging on the way back, of course, and I will show you what I just found.
Awesome. Want to see what it is. Get some pics. Amazing. Always swing on your way back to the car.